Comrade Philip Shahibu urged security agencies to investigate the false allegations against him and the persons behind the false claims. The state deputy governor, Comrade Shahibu, said there is need for collective efforts to ensure a peaceful election in the state.
I'm not late writing this petition to protect my life, but also to protect the lives of the Nigerian police personnel that are working with me, my drivers, and also personnel of the State Security Service. Because when you attack my convoy, the attack is not just on me, but it's on all those in the convoy, the drivers, the police, and the DSS. This incident that I have outlined obviously shows that something needs to be done. For us as a government, it's our duty to protect life and properties, and we'll continue to do that. We have continually told our young ones not to resort to violence, because violence has been wiped out in this state since the inception of this administration.
Comrade Shahibu also called on security agencies to investigate the circumstances that led to the killing of 5 youths in Owa East local government area after a recent APC rally, including hands. He advised youth not to allow themselves to be used to perpetrate violence before, during, and after the election.
Last week campaign, we were also attacked at Apana East ward by gunmen. And you're also aware that Ibira's youths being killed, and there was a reprisal attack. About 5 youths, some from Ibira, some from Owa, were killed. Where did they get those arms? That has been the cry we've been shouting. Nothing has been done about it. And we have evidence.
The state deputy governor assured that the state government is determined to sustain the peace in the state and will not tolerate any attempts by any individual to cause breach of public peace. Patience. Osaugua reporting.